Welcome to day 6 of the Fit for the Holidays Fitness Challenge. So today's focus is on injury prevention, and we have some really great exercises brought to you by Jen Crane of Cirque Physio. So I'm going to demonstrate the 3 different pec stretches, and for these you're going to need to grab a couple things before we get started. So you're actually going to need either a lacrosse ball or a peanut, and I'm going to be using this, which is just 2 small balls tied together in a sock. You can make this at home and it works just as great. You're also gonna need a foam roller. Now, if you don't have a foam roller, you can use a rolled up yoga mat or a towel. Those work just as good. So let's get started with these stretches.
Thank you.
Thanks again for watching. I hope you guys found these stretches helpful. If you tried any of them out, just let me know down below in the comments. Please be sure to give this video a thumbs up. It really helps support my channel. Don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you all next time.